This is my boxer mix. Her name is Precious. And I'm going to show you today how to grind nails. Shake. Shake. Precious, shake your paw. Shake. Girl. And it's better if you have a dog that will let you do it. And this is my Dremel. It's one I got at Walmart. It's not the best, but it'll still do the job. And you want to know where the quick is? But with black nails, it's a little more difficult, so normally there'll be a part that's, you can see that her quick stops here. I keep her nails pretty short, and it's kind of driving me nuts that I grew them out this long to do this. So we're going to show you how to grind her nails. And your dog may or may not be as good as mine, but she knows the drill, so she's pretty well good. You want to round them up. See? And I can't go any further than that, or else it'll start hitting her quick and be really uncomfortable for her. And if you smell a burning hair smell, that's normal. That's pretty much what the grinding smells like. And I always do it until I don't see any white on the tips of the nails. Alright, and there's her finished nails. If you have a dog that's not as comfortable with getting its nails done, you can maybe lay the dog down, get a little more relaxed. My dog doesn't care either way, so I'll just show you how to do it that way. My camera, nope, lay down, Precious. Lay down. Lay down. There we go, good girl. So, if you have a dog that has long hair, you're going to want to move the hair out of the way or wrap around the Dremel. And you don't want that to happen. And if your dog has really long nails, and you can see the quick, what can make this faster is clipping them first, and then grinding down the edges. And if you do get the quick with these, they will bleed. I'm not really doing the best angle here, but I don't have a third hand. Let's try.
can see her gemmed nails and her one is still half to finish. You can see the difference. You can see her quits really easily, so. Well, I'm not able to get the best angle on this, so I'm trying my best. And normally I would get this done a lot faster. It's like the camera's kind of preventing this. Dew claws are really important to pay attention to because these aren't ground down like the rest of the paws or the nails when the dog's walking on concrete or asphalt. And she's done. Good girl. Good girl. I'm so good.